President Uhuru Kenyatta and First Lady Margaret Kenyatta on Saturday hosted a Christmas party for children. The party was hosted for children of State House staff, those of police officers attached to the presidential security units, as well as those from various children homes. During the day-long party at State House, Nairobi, the children were treated to live music, arts and a cocktail of other entertainment activities.